Hello and welcome to the dressmycraft YouTube channel. This is Ujwal and today I'll be sharing a fun mixed media layout with you. So please like, share and leave your comments if you like the video. So this is what we'll be working with. I have this beautiful rice paper from dressmycraft. Then I have this stencil. This is called vintage diamonds, I think. And then I also have fun new product called Transfer Me. I'm absolutely in love with this and it works really, really well for mixed media. I also have the basic alphabet dies. This is a new release and we will also be using this. And this is a cake board actually, and I thought I'll alter this today into a beautiful masculine mixed media item or decor, and you can just frame it and put it on the wall. This video is a little bit longer than usual because it took me a little while to finally arrive at the result that I liked. So I will just add some music and let you enjoy the process. I've added subtitles so you can understand the steps better. In case you have any questions, you can leave a comment below and I'll be happy to answer it. So grab a cup of coffee and sit back and enjoy this tutorial. So the inspiration behind this layout was to put focus on the importance of having dreams and taking the steps to achieving them, and how some of the most important discoveries, the compass, the clock, the gramophone, the binoculars, the hot air balloon, and everything came into existence because people stepped out of their comfort zone and achieved something. They went and they dreamt and they worked towards that dream and achieved it. So I wanted to incorporate that feeling in this layout, and that is what the inspiration was for this particular layout. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, don't forget to let us know and we'll be really happy with your feedback. So thank you so much for watching today and have a great day. Bye.